Round three, game one.
Good luck.
I'm curious to see
I made the deck 2 days after.
Anything that isn't
also have a
Go for it. You do
it. I'll have you know that I
A bit slash observatory, restricts chronographs on what my deck has cost. To draw take.
Okay.
Like that?
Yeah.
Under normal circumstances, this draw would be okay. I was against a different deck.
Yes.
Because I was thinking,
And for reason, Sam, in case you're interested in what Persona does, is once during each player's turn, I can target a monster with special summon from the extra deck and negate its effects.
Okay.
But since you don't have one, I'm not really planning to use it. Because I don't really feel like negating my own effects.
How much Sinus.
Looks like a face of a man who was disappointed by his draws.
My whole hand. Is not good.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Anything?
Oh, God. I don't really I could attempt a blind fire tornado dragon. But against that background, I'm not going to, but the end phase, I will activate the event tornado. Searching one to target Oath Dragon and pop it. Mm-hmm. At least I can go. Electromite effect to draw one.
Yeah, that's fine.
And then draw for turn. Kidding me! Oh, I'm complaining. Chain tornado, attach, block bribery and pop, chain,
goes in.
Goes as attribute, isn't it?
Well.
It goes as attribute, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
So that's a no. In that case, that's a no. That's a bit just a bit.
Chain, girl.
I get spell effects, but I can still get my golden. I've got Pendulum 1. Zero. I'll do this.
Yeah.
Event of Gate Zero target itself and Wisdom Eye. Pop mode. Then I special summon a dragon type fusionist synchro monster from my extra deck as attack defense. Zero, and it can't be used as material for next season. For a synchro for next season.
Okay.
And since this serves no purpose against your deck. Okay, Zero's effect, because it was destroyed in the monster zone, I can slap it in my pendulum. Mm. Now, I'm going to tribute the starving venom. Normal summon plus out. Butterface. 12. Also, seriously questioning Draco Balls playing Gozu match.
Yeah, yes.
Stand by Fangs.
7-7.
What's the problem?
I'm going to chamber it.
Terrible hand.
Gods in hand?
None.
Oh, wow.
Because
there's not really much point in the heritage because you get a...
No, yeah, plus him.
Standby phase, Imperial Order.
It's like, sure, I can help. I'll just be your next god.
One.
Destroy as many as possible.
I don't pitch them too.
It says 42.
Yeah. into.
Yeah, no, it's supposed to.
It's my heritage. It's my disciples.
Yes, that's fine.
Traditional normal summon. Should be disciples. Summon, I guess.
Yep.
Heritage draw one. Set. Set.
If it's popping, I can set as many as
possible. Roll.
Standby.
Why?
It just resets everything.
As if.
Because it doesn't take different names.
This is
a card
where it has to be set other than set another one.
Oh no, you can't.
Yeah,
I just restarted.
Normal summon dark. Effect the dark one, sir.
Chain Ignis.
Take a spell. That's dirt. I took poison.
Mm-hmm.
Pendulum
Poison pops. Any card or is it?
A face up card.
A face up card. Okay,
nothing. No
response to summon?
Yes.
It's kind of thin.
Skill drain. For non trivial.
They can't actually activate it. Face, just face up, monster stuff.
Yes.
Jackal gains a personal attack into Ignis. Plan to pump poison to pump it by 12. And then poison effect to pop the monarch's rot.
Yep.
So, yeah, then 18 direct with Dark One?
Yeah, that's fine.
Negates a monster effect.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's a 9!
Yeah, you can't spend it.
Super poly. Cards and effects cannot be activated in response to super poly.
Okay.
One blue.
It's kind of like maturing. Every time you mill, something happens. Every time, and then you mill again.
I just mill a card.
It's successful.
Yeah.
I want to keep going.